New this morning, it was a busy night for some area firefighters. Take a look at these pictures from East Greenwich, where a single-family home went up in flames overnight. It broke out after midnight at a home on Greenwich Boulevard. We've learned there were no injuries reported. Crews are still at the scene looking for a cause.